Thomas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. Today we are technically building something from Batman. I mean, we will be building a Batman helmet. It just doesn't already exist. Well, I mean, it will exist by the end of this video, obviously, but I'm gonna build a unique style Batman helmet. I've had a lot of people asking for more superhero builds, for Fallout builds, for Skyrim builds, for Borderland builds, for Saw builds, and I want to try and do something that fits in all of those styles and kind of mashes them up together to make some new thing, and I think I've come up with a plan. I'm going to take an old template from the Red Knight helmet and modify that a little bit and add stuff to it and make a Wasteland style Batman helmet. Let's get to building. And we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, fairly pleased with the way it turned out. It is definitely a unique helmet, to say the least. I definitely drew inspiration from Fallout, from Saw, from Borderlands, that style of grungy, apocalyptic, wasteland, torture device type style, with the padlock on there and the gas on the back. You could interpret that in several different ways, but I really like the way it looks and feels. It is a well-fitting helmet, and because of all the holes on the front and the openness of the eyes, it breathes real easy, so it isn't going to like suffocate you. I did include a template for this in the description, but if you don't want to use this and make this particular, you could use the base of this and then go from there. I've already started planning my next one from this, possibly a medieval-style Batman? I don't know. Maybe you will try and make one of these Batman helmets yourselves and impress or terrify your friends with your torture device.
I want to play a game.
No, nobody wants to. Maybe you'll get some...
Yay!
And inevitably, they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You give them one of these, tell them, much props. I don't want to play a game, okay? I'm just going to say that right off the bat. I know what you're thinking.